Just because you're on video doesn't mean you shouldn't look your best. We're here to give you 4 easy tips on how to look and feel your best while video conferencing. Dress for success. If showing up to an executive meeting in your pajamas isn't something you would do in person, don't do it on a video call. Dress modestly, preferably in solid clothing in muted or pastel colors, and try to avoid flashy patterns or colors as it can be distracting to your audience. Use angles to your advantage. For optimal appearance, the webcam should be placed just above your eye level and angled slightly downward, no higher than your hairline. If the camera is too low or too high, the angles can exaggerate your facial features and distort your appearance. Having your space too dark or too bright can be a major distraction in video conferencing. Soft lighting from the front is ideal. A ring light is a great addition to your setup for a more controlled approach. Minimize the other lighting in the room, particularly from windows or light sources behind you. Have a clean background. If you're able to, shoot against a solid or muted, clutter-free wall. That shows you as a professional with an intentional workspace. Having a pile of clothes or an unmade bed in the background, it makes you look unprofessional. So tidy up the space behind you, and if you can't move, at least make the bed and ensure it's clutter-free. Practice this type of setup and play around with the lighting, angles, and clothing choices to figure out where you feel most comfortable and look your best. On your next video conference, you'll present more confidently, knowing you look polished and professional.